think that blogs are dedicated to cruelty. They're dedicated to journalistic dishonesty. They're dedicated to speed. I am over 50. Do you know who W.C. Hines is?
Yes.
Have you ever read him?
I've read The Professional.
Now, tell me, you've read The Professional? Have you read his sports columns in the newspapers? Tell me, who has a better ability to evoke a game and a moment? W.C. Hines, one of the greatest writers ever living until he recently died, or this guy who's printed in your thing called Deadspin? And it's amazing to me that you say sports news without access, favor, or discretion when you admit to being biased for the Cardinals. Anyway, I can't tell if this guy's name, is this guy's name Balls Deep or Big Daddy Drew Balls?
Big Daddy Drew.
Okay, so Balls Deep. Well, I will read a little bit. Here's insight in blogging, because it really pisses the shit out of me.
You know, until you said that, that wasn't clear.
But I'm seriously, because it is the complete dumbing down of our society. The complete dumbing down. Yes, blogs are blogs. This column, most
of them.
I gotta tell you, I don't spend a lot of time on your blog, but I watched your blog today, and you took an item from Leach. What's his name from Vegas?
Robin Leach. Right.
So you're taking an item in your blog from Robin Leach's blog about some rumor he heard about Tony Romo. You have no idea if it's true. You don't know if it's bullshit or not. But let me read about Big Daddy Balls or whatever his name is. which is in your publication, Desmond. He didn't need to see. Listen to this. He didn't need to see Rich Garza's tits in order to glean insight as to how he pitches. Then in parentheses, this is so fucking clever. Though I've heard Rich Garza's tits are amazing. Shit, he didn't even need to see him play on TV. The difference between how Rick Riley...
We get the idea.
Yeah.
We get the idea.
Yeah, of course. And maybe that's why I'm so heated and so angry. Because this guy, whether we like it or not, is the future. I'm not the future. I have a son who's 16 who's going to grow up. He's going to read much more what's on the internet and much more on blogs than he is reading what's in a newspaper or what's in a book. And what he is going to read is going to be glib. It is going generally to be profane. It is going to be quick.
It's a generalization. It has a lot of truth in it, but it's not.
It is
all
a generalization, and there are some good blogs out there, but I think they're very, very few and far between. I think the quality of the writing generally in blogs is despicable. And yes, I say this as a writer who spent 40 years of my life trying to perfect the craft. Just one time
you could stand inside. Well, you know, what you're saying. Just You're sort of like Jimmy Olsen on Percocet. I mean, it sort of strikes me that you say you don't want to be in the press box because the facts will get in the way. You know, actually, the reason there is a press box is because you have a certain vantage point of the game. And what it seems to me what you're saying is, I don't want facts inhibit me. Facts get in my way, so I'm going to sit in my little room and I'm going to give this nebulous fan's voice. And I just don't know where you're coming from, except that I think you are perpetuating the future, and I think the future in the hands of guys like you is really, really going to dumb us down to a degree that I don't know we can recover from.
That has to be the end, I think.